Silhouette. Let's find a shady spot to lay our head down. Silhouette is an obstacle course game in which the goal is to remain in the shadows at all times. Can you make it past all 50 levels? Okay, so it seems that there are about 50 levels in basically like this obby without saying it's an obby. So yeah, I guess like in an alternative title, I guess you can say obby, but like you're a shadow maybe? I guess? Or you just call it silhouette because that sounds more cooler, I guess. But yeah, we basically have to stay in the shadows at all costs because maybe the sun is too bright. That's gonna burn our fucking flesh and stuff. Or probably the sun is a deadly laser. I don't know. Maybe the sun is gonna be the main antagonist in this game. We're just gonna have to find out ourselves. Yeah. All right, here we are. Silhouette. This game was intended to be played with max graphics. All right, I guess I should probably... All right, here we are. Silhouette. And it seems like we're in black and white then, huh? All right. Always have to start up that call for the video. All right, anyway, so levels. So yeah, there are about, 50 levels and stuff. So yeah, how to play. Move camera. While this tool is selected, you will have standard control over the camera. Nothing is particularly special about this tool, but you will use it often in your journey. Control sun. If you are stuck in your journey and need some help, you can purchase this tool for a specific level to harness the sun. Equip the tool and click, tap, or press the right trigger to change the light source direction. Those looking for a challenge could also use this tool to make things harder. If you hit an absolute wall in your journey, you can purchase this tool to aid you for a specific level. Equip it and you will be provided a magical umbrella that ensures you are standing in the shade of all times. Things got a little too messy? No problem, you can reset the level back to square one by clicking this button. If you ever need to return to this menu, you can do so by clicking on this button. Alright, so, let's begin. So, level one, let's do this.
This all feels as though it were a bad dream. If only I had a shady spot to lay my head down.
Alright then. Suppose we... Yep. Nope. Fuck, alright. 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 Oh. See, I'm the Master of Obbies. I'm the Obby Legend. I'm running a pig of a tower of hell, so let's go eat speed. I'm squeezing! Yeah. Let's go, bitch! Alright. Alright, so... Yeah, we're gonna need to... Kind of cool. Yeah, that's... Yeah, I honestly like this concept, honestly. Like, you have to stay in the shadows and stuff. Oh. Alright, see, this is pretty easy. I suppose it's gonna get more difficult the more it goes and stuff, so... Yeah. I suppose we have to, like, jump over this wall, maybe? No? Yeah? Oh! Oh, I see. We're gonna need to, like, kinda... Okay, I see. Okay, so we're gonna need to, like... There we go. Okay, that was almost close. Alright. See, I know puzzles. Oh, dear. No. Alright. Let's go! Nice. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, it's gravity and shit.
Snap back to reality! Oh, there goes gravity!
Oh, I see. We're gonna need to stay on the fucking... Alright. I see. Up. See, obviously, I'm the Master of Obbies. I'm the Obby Legend. I'm banned on Pink with Fat Tower of Hell, so this is gonna be easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Squeeze some limes, cause it's gonna be easy, but if we squeeze some limes, then we're... Okay. There's gotta be some... I'm still... Alright, let's try it again. Whee! Alright, nice. Now to avoid... There's gotta be some way we have to. Ah, wait a minute. No? Oh, wait a second. I got it. Hold on. Ah, I see. We're gonna need. Hold on. Gotta make sure I'm getting this right. Yeah, alright. There we go. See? I'm smart. Nice. All right. So we're going to need two. Ah, okay. And now we can go all the way over there. So yeah, it's basically like a puzzle obstacle course and stuff, you know? Yeah, I kind of like this concept, honestly. Pretty cool. So yeah, we're going to need to like... Yeah. Yeah, I guess you could say it's like obby, but you're a shadow... Fuck, I forgot. Alright. So I suppose we're going to need to move this to... Oh, see? Oh, okay, yeah, of course. I thought we were going to have to, like, you know, jump up and, like, whatever. This works as well, so. Alright. Nice. Oh, I suppose we're going to need to, like... Fuck, alright. Damn it, alright. So we're going to need to, like, stand and, like... Yeah, nice! Oh, now we're going to... God, fuck it. Alright. Oh, motherfucker.
No!
We're gonna need to, like, be careful about this.
Bro!
How? How the fuck? Alright. Just keep jumping, just keep... Son of a bitch. My God! Let's go, nice. Now we're at level two. Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, dear. Ah. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, that's chirpy. Chirpy as fuck. No, no, no.
Nah!
Alright. Gotta try and speedrun this bitch. Why does music sound like some eerie music you would hear in, like, in a fucking alleyway?
Like that!
What? God, alright. Let's go, nice. Yeah, seems like right now we're gonna need kinda. There we go. And now, go back. Yes, nice. Let's go. Now we're on to stay. Oh. That was kind of cool. Alright. Nice. So now... Fucking dumb. Alright. Now we do need to use the shadow. Oh, fuck. Alright. Only died like once, I'm pretty sure. Fuck, alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. I'm so stupid for doing that. Alright. Alright. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Let's go. Nice. Just have to focus there. Gotta lock in. Alright. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. What the fuck? It actually saved. Did it? Oh yeah, we of course we can walk on walls like fucking gravity. Alright then. Alright, nice, and then we go back down. And now we are able to get through. There we go. Perfecto. Oh shit. Okay. This might be difficult. Ah! Oh, let's go. Let's go, bitch. Only like 2 seconds or something. But. Haha, stupid. Alright. All right. Just wait for the shadow to come. Let's go. Aha. Stupid old mother. Okay. Jesus Christ. There we go. Now one more. Let's go. There we go. Bro, okay. Bro. Oh my god, alright. How am I supposed to do? Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Jesus. Bro, I try to jump. Oh my god. Bro, I tried to jump. You gotta be kidding me. Alright. Okay, there we go. Trying to focus here, honestly, so. Alright, nice. Now for level 22. Yes, nice. Oh my god, we could have made that. All right. That was easy. I see. Probably gonna need to. I see what we need to do. Oh, okay. We're gonna need to use the box for it to prevent moving. Oh, so fucking stupid. Alright. Not surprised there, but alright. There we go. All right, so now we go back over my. Nice. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? A fucking maze. Like, it really is a maze, honestly. You gotta be. Let's go, finally. Bro, I try to jump. Jesus Christ. box and stuff. Nice. Didn't even die there, I'm pretty sure. Alright, this is perfect. I messed up right fucking now, I swear to God. Oh my God! Finally. If it does some, like, trollness or something, I swear. Nice. 20 more state. Oh, shit. That was easy. That was easy. Nice. I got an idea. Hold on a second. probably gonna have to make some like obstacle course here. But what? There we go. Bro, oh my God. Bro, how am I supposed to do that? Bro, what? I can't even fucking touch a light. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, fuck. All right. There we go. 10 more stages. Motherfucker, all right. Why was so close? Finally, Jesus Christ. This one's fucking easy. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do there? Okay, thank God. Where am I even going? Oh my God. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video. I'm getting tired. Peace out.